And how do you feel just involving in this Bagmati cleaning campaign?
It's really a very good feeling that we are part of this cleaning campaign at Bagmati River. We are here in Nepal for the purpose of a training program that is facilitated by Regional English Language Officer Kathmandu, that is facilitated by US Department of State, and all the participants of the training program, the teachers and alumni of Access program, they are taking part in this training campaign, and they will carry the message to their countries that in their country also they need to continue this kind of training activities so that the environment can be properly protected, the rivers can be properly protected.
Do you have the same kind of social campaign in Bangladesh?
Yeah, in our country we have the same kind of campaign. Say for example, beach cleaning campaign, river cleaning campaign, and also the different other garbage cleaning campaign in our country. But it is glad to be here in Nepal to be part of this campaign.
What perception do you make regarding the environment of the Kathmandu then?
Say that again.
What perception do you make regarding the environment of Kathmandu?
It's really very good feelings because in my country never ever I participated in this kind of youth campaign. Individual organizations actually worked for the campaign. But here I can see that administration is involved, army is involved, military forces is involved, and the local communities are also involved, and different organizations of the different countries of the world, they are participating. It's a wholehearted team effort I see that is really very praiseworthy.